That you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over.